Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. Should an oxygen mask automatically drop from the compartment above your seat, immediately pull the mask directly towards you. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, put the headband tightly around your head, and breathe normally. Place your own mask first before assisting others under your care. Your life vest is found under your seat. On water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Slip vest over your head. Take the tape around your waist, push end to buckle, and pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the red tag and the lower end to inflate life vest. If the life vest fails to inflate, blow into the vial tube. Push it inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The light will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water and hear as a whistle to attract attention. Evacuation slides are located at all exits. Please note where the emergency exits on the aircraft are located. They are being pointed out to you now. Bearing in mind, the nearest exit may be behind you. During evacuation, leave your hand luggage. If smoke is present, please keep low and follow the path light to the nearest exit as indicated. A copy of this safety information card is in your seat pocket. Please read it carefully. Passengers seated next to the emergency exit are requested to study the operation of these exits with a safety card. As this is a non-smoking flight, please do not smoke throughout the flight. Smoking in the tunnel will activate this webinar. Tampering the smoke detector is punishable by law. Thank you for your attention.